These two pieces are going to form the uprights for my shelves. I ripped both of those pieces out of one 2x6, and then I cut the bad part off the end. And then I marked where the shelves are going to be every 34 centimeters, or about 13 inches. And I marked which side of the line the mortise goes on, so I won't end up cutting it on the wrong side. I'm going to cut the slot mortises for my shelves on the slot mortising machine. These pieces are going to be the shelf supports, and next I need to cut a tenon on the end so they can fit into these mortises. So to cut the tenon, you could improvise by just attaching a box to a table saw sled and cutting the tenon this way. Or you could use a commercial tenon cutting jig like this one. Or you could build a much better tenon jig like this Quickset jig. But for these shelves, I'll cut the tenons on my Panterotter machine. This machine cuts already rounded tenons really fast, but it's a bit complicated to set up, so I made a whole another video on how to make one of these templates and line it up. So here's the tenons in my shelf support, and now I'm going to taper these on the table saw. I've got five of these things of particle board, which I got from taking down the neighbor's bookcase, and those will form the shelves. And I'd like to test assemble this shelf, but I've got a bit of a problem here. My ceiling is just way too low, even if I go between the joists. Strong enough. Almost done, except I need to move these shelves to a storage room that's way too small to actually film in. Well, I hope my brother's gonna like his new shelves when he comes back from vacation.